yeah, enjoy, guys. Cave, so I'm going to explore. Well, not much of a cave, but it would make a good hideout. This is awesome. That's why I love Dartmoor, there's all little places like this. No dead bodies though, so not interesting. Okay, we're on the other side of the river and it's one hell of a trek, but this is what we were stood on top of a little while back. There's one hell of a drop down there. I'm not brave enough to stand on the edge, but yeah, so cool. I don't know whether you can see, but there's actually someone in a red jacket actually abseiling down that cliff. And not for me, really not for me. But he's not moving, so he's probably run out of rope. Ha. So this is where we walked earlier. All the way along. And then the cliff is behind that tree. And then we walked all the way down. And then all the way back up the side of the valley again, which was covered with rocks. And eventually to this path. Oh my god, I'm exhausted.